To be sang and your sad song breaks in my ears.